I then sacrificed the next 2 years of my life training 10 hours a day, 6 days a week. I gave up any means of a social life and anything and anybody that wouldn't help me stand on the podium with a gold medal, proudly listening to our national anthem. However, what I did not realize was how much I had to learn. Despite being U.S. Soccer's Player of the Year, I was apparently a terrible sprinter.